anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench? Yeah, I kid you not. He bludgeoned himself to death with a wrench. I know! I didn't think it was physically possible.
Birdies. Thank you.